Welcome back, people. Another river report on this flooding river of ours. There we go. It's made it all the way up to here now. Right here is where we had the tailgate cook up, right there on the edge of that concrete. So it's definitely come up quite a deal. And this is the last pile on before we hit the dirt embankment. And over that way is the Buronga Caravan Park. We'll go and have a look. The edge of the bank's right out where that tree and the weeds meet up. Starting to come in on the playground. It'll make that slide a bit more fun. Couple of houseboats, I don't know if they'll get moved on. Caravan park's that direction. Well, it's the George Chaffey Bridge, but we're just closer inland, in behind some residential area, to a flood marker from the 56. Now on that building, the 75 floods are about here somewhere. So that's predicting where the water should come to, here. Well, the road's closed down here to the Marina Cafe. So let's go down and have a look. Looks like everyone's put their houseboat in the Marina Bay for safekeeping. They're jam-packed like sardines. Actually lifted up.
Yeah, already lifted.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Water's undermining the concrete already. And that's the cafe down at the marina, fully stripped out. Victorian side, under the bridge. Have a look at the current. Wow. Run away, Mr. Magpie. Alright, well that's the water and the flood rate. We'll come back in a couple of days again and put up another video and see how far it's come up. It's nearly touching the bottom of that sign, so we'll see where we go from there. Alright peoples, cheerio, see you next week.